Hey there YouTube, how you doing? Sandro here from socialwoodworks.com. In today's build video, I actually made a Valentine's gift for my wife. It is this bathtub caddy. And if you'd like to see how I did it, stay tuned and we'll get into the video.
So out of breath, we could never keep it. Oh, oh. I know you've been looking for weakness, but even if I told you all my secrets, there's still a part of me amazing. I can't define.
Alright, so let's take a closer look at this thing. It's not much to it. I used some nice domestic hardwoods. I got some natural soft maple in the back here, which is a little bit shorter than the black walnut piece. And the purpose of this piece is so that it sits on the inside of our bathtub in our bathroom. We have a fairly large bathtub in our bathroom, and the measurement of my particular bathtub is 32 inches on the inside. So this will help it from shifting right to left. And then the walnut piece extends 6 inches out from each side of that, and that'll rest on top of the bathtub. And it'll just basically be like a shelf. So when you're taking a bath, I got some holes drilled out here, 2-inch holes for some tea candles or some votives. And then I got a couple of 3-inch grooves cut out for perhaps some wine glasses or some other kind of glasses. And I got one more 3-inch cut out on the right side of this here for maybe a vase or I have a round Bluetooth speaker. I was thinking of maybe popping it in there.